Let's have in this 5 minutes, let's get some achievements, shall we?
Yeah.
Shall we achieve something?
Yeah.
Yes, are you keen?
Yeah.
Brilliant, okay, everyone put both hands up in the air. Right up, while your Mexicans crossing the border. And then after three, you're going to shout the word, trousers. 3, 2, 1.
Trousers!
Fantastic, are you ready to give yourself a round of applause? Because we're now in the Guinness Book of World Records. Yes! Yes, it's good. We are a really group of people in one space at one time to put hands up in the air and shout trousers. There aren't that many records left, but I made sure that we got that one. Thank you very much. Yes, I gave that to you. And obviously I had to make research, had to go through a lot of internet porn to make sure that this was the only one we had. Which is actually true, because if you Google hands up, trousers, shouting, then you come across some rather insalubrious websites. But what do you think of this? Guinness Book of World Records. What do you think of that? Guinness Black Alcoholic Stout. Major human achievements. How does that go together? Why on earth did Guinness do the world records? You wouldn't see Smirnoff doing your GCSEs, would you? Sponsoring that?
Yes, absolutely. You should revise for your exam. Get good at geography and mathematics. And then, when you pass your exams and you realize they mean nothing, you drink.
Well done. So, hands up, trousers shouting. What do you think of that as a record? Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We like it? Hands up, or just make a noise if you think, yes, that's a good record.
Yeah.
Who thinks that shit? You made a fool of us.
Yeah.
You do. I agree. What? Hands up, change trousers, there's nothing. But they're the sort of records that we've got left. Because obviously the Olympics, they've got the real achievements. We've got these ones. And this is down to one man who allowed us to do this. When the Irishman with the clipboard were getting all the good records in. Yes, there you go, tallest man, brilliant. In you go, you're fantastic. Where's your short man, the shortest man you meet? Ah, sorry sir, knocked off your hat there. There you go, in you go. Who's next, strongest man, in you go, brilliant. Fastest man, where are you? There you go, and who are you, sir? I've not seen you on this, and there's a man there, standing there.
I have a beard.
Right, longest beard is that?
No, not longest beard. I have a beard of bees.
Beard of bees. So technically, you're the first person to do something completely fucking stupid, and you want to get in.
Yes.
Beard of bees. Do we know about the beard of bees? We've all seen it. A man with a beard of bees. Have we seen this? It's very self-explanatory. Do you know the last person that held the record wasn't even a beekeeper? He was a tattooist. How does a tattooist get bees? You must steal bees. That is the achievement here. How do you steal bees? Do you literally go to a beekeepery, and then at the end of the beekeeper's shift, when he's counting the bees, 1, 2, 3, 4, and he's there with a whole swarm trying to get him into his pockets, get him into the hood, down your trousers, and finally when he realizes that he's missing bees, and this guy is shouting, bee thief! Bee thief, you sir, have you seen the bee thief? And he's there, can't do anything with it, shit, quick, get the bees. You sir, have you seen the bee thief?
No.
Sorry. If you see a bee thief, then tell me. Nice beard, by the way. It's moving.
Yes, it gets me very emotional too.
It's making a noise.
Yes, it's about to cut.
And he's off. I made these jokes on myself. You can tell, can't you? So there we go. And the other question is, of course, why would a bee want to get onto a face? They must have been coaxed there. A bee comes home to the hive. Dad, me and my mates, we're leaving the hive. We're going to join a beard.
A lock and roll beard. This guy says we can make a record.
That's right. And the dad's there with his reading his paper. Six legs.
So, want to join a beard, do you, son?
Old B's a Welsh, but... You want to join a beard, you son?
Yes.
Get one of those pollen habits,
I see.
No, just stay here. Get yourself a little starter comb. One of those hexagonal ones. Make a bit of honey. Three up, three down. And that's about it, really. Because my time's up. Well, thank you very much.